this Mass. Additionally, as a Eucharistic minister of the Church, he takes communion to prisoners at Boston Memorial Hospital. I often see Philip here at the 7 a.m. Mass when I have Mass, and he comes back here at 5:30 to be sacristan, so he's just so wonderful. He's also an adorer. Adorer means those who pray in the chapel for needs in the parish and people in the parish. And he's also a lector with me. He's a fine lector also. And he says to someone considering getting involved in a ministry at St. Charles, may you see an opportunity to serve the Lord. First, Philip believes if you're considering getting involved in a ministry, a personal call from God. By helping out, not only are you answering his call, you actually begin to see God's mercy and love, as he calls us sinners to participate and contribute to the building up of the kingdom of God here on earth. This is an experience like no other, because you are humbled by your actions when you help the church. So again, not already doing so, consider getting involved in some ministry of the church, and we thank all those who are involved, as you'll see at this Mass. Choir singing.